Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gabriel Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gabriel Donnie and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. Today we got 154,324 pounds of gravel on our double Bensons and dump trailers here. We're in Montrose. We're going to take that down to Gallup, New Mexico. 306 miles, 6 hours to get there, about 18 hours or 18 minutes real time. Yeah, and we're in the John Rudess Kenworth W900 Highway Killer. Got a C16 1000 horsepower Caterpillar by Z Mods and 18 speed with a 411. Differential. I couldn't find any differential bigger than the 411 for this truck, so that's what we're going to have to go with. We're not going to have much of a top speed, but we're going to be going up and over the mountains. We're going to need a lot of torque. As much as we can get. And hopefully we can make it. I did fill up this time. Last time I tried to do something like this, I didn't fill up and ran out of fuel halfway through the damn thing. Pissed me off and I quit. Well, yeah, that's the plan. We'll see if we can do this. I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure if I can even make it up the hill, to tell you the truth. Got the biggest engine, got the biggest diff. Only thing we can do is try it. That's all we're gonna do.
Turn right.
Fifth gear and we're barely doing 20 miles an hour. Green. We're gonna say it's green.
Go straight on.
Then we got 18 speed, of course. Putting Allison 7 speed transmission and automatic transmission in it, but I don't think that would have done anything. We probably wouldn't have get took off. I could have took limestone, but it's like 260 something thousand pounds. That's pretty heavy. This is pretty heavy right here. I thought I would try out with this one first and then we'll see what happens. I know one thing. It's only going to take us 6 hours to get there. I bet it takes us 10, maybe even 12 hours to get there. It's gonna be a slow go up and over the hills. I think that old turbo's gonna get a workout today, that's for sure. Keep an eye on our boost gauge and our pyro gauge here, which is the bottom two on the very right side there. Go boost Pyro. Pyro's exhaust tip. I did have a 3176A marine engine in. That thing sounded good too, but it was only 600 horses. So it wasn't ever made it up and over the hill. There's only one engine I know of that's bigger than this one, and it's like 1400 horsepower, I do believe. Yeah, and by mortal.
Keep right.
Yeah, I'm saying
that
right.
And then continue straight on. Deepest part. Pick the torque range on the C16's 12, almost 1300 RPM. Steering wheel while you're turning it. One of these days I'll get me a shifter knob. We're getting 0.6 miles to a gallon.
I'm using Project Next-Gen graphics mods, the 1.08 version, whatever the latest version is, like 1.08.3.03, something like that.
basically it's all downhill from here.
straight on.
We're going to be in this lane. Everybody needs a friend. Mass books, DVDs, people still use DVDs. We're doing on our fuel. Oh, we still got plenty of fuel. GPS provider. That's what our bus driver used to say. We was the last one off the bus. We gotta go through there and put everyone up. He goes, put them windows up. We're gonna stop in the middle of the fucking road and sit there until you do it. Crazy ass old man. He had like a big ball on his nose, end of his nose was real big, and he had three hairs that come out of it. Look like this is gonna reach out there and grab you and suck you in. Weesh. Flying through there.
Green light, red light. Red light. Pull her in. I don't know where the fuck it is.
Go straight on.
Yeah, we'll go straight on since the light changes. Think he wants a race? I'm just gonna hold her to the floor and just dump the clutch. I wouldn't do anything, it'd probably stall. Alright, what was I doing? Oh, letter map request. Okay, there'll be the weigh station.
Right. Okay, here we go.
There's a Western Star over there. On it? No, I thought I put one on there. No, that's a Peterbilt I put one on. We're going to be over here. I'm kind of curious to see how much we're going to weigh. Anybody got any guesses? Put that in the comment section. Let me know. Do it fast because we're almost there. Trucks over there, don't they?
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Head to Coquihino. I said I did not do it. Easy bastard. Some of these like this are a pain in the ass to get into. Because this next turn, you kind of see what I'm talking about. Get in and out of. Truck. Come on. Come on. You gotta get the hell out of the way. Son of a bitch. There's another one. It's never end. Like the fucking lamb chops. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go. Damn it. The fuck you waiting on Christmas? that'd say if we went through it backwards. It's Friday, Friday. Go first way every way. 250,570 pounds. A little chunk of change. I picked this load of gravel up at the Ford dealership. What the hell is they doing with all this gravel?
Get ready to turn right.
Turn right. You better not even ask. They bent that guardrail a little bit, makes it easier to get in and out. We put it like at an angle.
Get ready to turn left.
You just get hung up on it all the time.
Turn left.
Left. Woo, we're getting 1.8 miles to go.
Right.
Oh, slow down. There you go. There it is. to about 65 miles ago. Chance they get. It's like they do it on purpose. Yeah, I got your Greyhound, buddy. Oh, we got us the other one. The other tanker anchor. Tanker yanker. English is hard. British is harder though. It's a 30-minute trip. Took a little bit longer than what they expected, huh? What time is it? What time did I say we'll get there? KW out. issues the whole time. We got that one flat glass by Pinga. It's free. Sounds like a little caterpillar. What the fuck you stop for? Put their underwear on the right way.
Turn right.
We're gonna turn right. We're gonna turn right. Get your horses. I ain't backing this damn thing into the dock. I'll drive it right in the middle of the parking lot. Walmart. What are they gonna do with 250,000 pounds of gravel?
Over now.
We got our nose. That's the main thing, right? Try to get it over there. Off in there. There's the game. We're not in the trucking trailer. I'm an old Volvo. Well, there's two of them. Got it done. 360 miles, 12 hours, 156 gallons of fuel consumed, $50,397 earned. We're getting closer to 41, ain't we? I thought that was going to be a lot more challenging than what it was. Maybe we'll have to do the limestone one next. later on. Maybe we get a little weaker mortar to put in there. Might get a little challenging. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.